Thanks a lot, dude.
No problem.
I appreciate it, man.
Sure, bro.
Like that.
Dude, I've never thought that this dude would be in my shop. It's been so long since I... Bikies on my feet, keep my sight for complete.
Yo, good morning YouTube. How are you guys doing today? Today is Saturday. I'm going to WindowRock, Arizona, you guys. So I am now passing Shinley. I just gassed up at the Speedway. Now I am headed out and you guys are in treat. You guys are in store for a real treat today. Why? Because, you know, this is going to be a really, really good video. I'm going to be visiting some really good people of mine that I know. See Shinley right behind me right there? So you guys stay tuned for this video, and if you guys are not subscribed, I want you guys to go ahead and subscribe down there. Leave a like over there, wherever it's at. We out here, bro. WindowRock, Arizona. Got the car all clean, ready to go for the day. So sometimes you have to improvise. So brush your teeth on the road is a good thing.
Disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started. Come on, get it started.
That's where it all started, bro. You remember that, man?
Let me see that.
That's where it all started, dude. Right there. That's the very first video to the channel.
Damn, remember those shades?
Still on
some Ray J shades.
So you guys don't know, man. You guys are watching this right now, man. It's all because of him that day. I never forget what he said. And that's why I'm still doing the vlogs today.
Like your boy, you know. Nice.
Is
Norman
PP?
Yeah,
it's Norman. Oh, damn. All right, bro.
Hopefully they get back in time so we can like hit them up. They're supposed to call us, and when they call us, we buy the drink and we come back.
Mm-hmm.
And oh, I'm sorry. And we don't drink, no smoke, no gunny mo, no.
Yo, what up guys, it's your boy Norm's Vlog coming at you guys again with another video. I am here at my boy Blake's shop over here in WindowRock at the Flea Market Plaza. And man, we go way back, me and Blake, bro. Like, my very first video that I've ever dropped was unoriginal. It's still on to this day. You guys go check it out. We were showing it earlier. But it's all because of this dude that I still kept making YouTube videos, you know what I'm saying? His words that he said to me back then of not to be shy in front of the camera, people will love you, and also you just gotta stay progressive in it. It's all because of this dude right here, man. So,
how you been, bro?
I've been really good, man. Life has been really good at this point, dude. It's good, man. I just love what I'm doing, and I'm pretty sure you're the same way too.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Loyal barbers are trying to get a job. I got a booth here.
Ooh, see that?
I don't know yet, but you have to speak to the manager on behalf of that. But so far, she's me holding you there, holding you there until you have to get here.
Always, man, always. Right, man, feeling fresh, feeling good, man. All thanks to my boy Blake right here, man. Thanks a lot, dude.
No problem,
I appreciate
man.
It, man.
Sure, bro.
Like that.
I've never thought that this dude would be in my shop. It's been so long since I haven't seen this guy. It's pretty cool, man. It's pretty cool to actually fade him up, and feels good. Come to my shop, man. Come over here. I'm telling you, I'll hook you up.
That's awesome, man. That's love. Okay, you guys, so I just got my nice fade and all, and then I want you guys to go ahead and drop a like on this video. Comment down below when you go see Blake over here at his shop. When you go see him, tell him your boy Norm sent you, and he's going to fade you up really good, just like he did to me with a nice design up on the head. All right, Blake, so all right, go man. Ahead, man, since you day one, man.
What's up, guys?
Plug it in.
You can follow my Instagram. It's my barber page at Cuts by Blake. So CUTZ_by_Blake.
All right, man. So that's it, bro. I just want to appreciate you for the haircut, dude. Right. He is sick with those barbershop skills, bro. Y'all got to come here, see it for yourself, man.
Yeah, man. See y'all later. I was looking at this side.
It's all good, dude. All right, you guys. Shout out to the cameraman, man. He was recording here in the shop for me, man. So go ahead and plug in your Snapchat, your Instagram. What do you want to do?
You got me on Instagram at... My name, Rylan Wilson, RYLANWILSON, and Snapchat is Rylan Wilson 2002.
All right, man, y'all hit him up on that, man. Thanks for recording, man. Yeah. It was nice meeting you. Peace. Mm-hmm.